Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Black Desert Online. Well, we're back on All Great again. The Noble Savage, as you can see there, my new title. I thought I'd log in just to do a little bit of action, combat, questing kind of thing. We did a little bit of the crafting last episode. I thought we'd take a look at some of the combat. I've got some quests to do in Vili here. I've been trying to... if I can just get on it and show you. Knowledge, there you go. I'm attempting to complete... the knowledge of the areas that I've currently been in. Now, as you can see, Velia villages doing okay. 2 of 2, 2 of 2. Velia farm people, that's 1 of 2, 1 of 2, 1 of 2. So I need to sort those out. I need to find the people that are missing there. As you can see, if I click on that and go 1 of 2, then it tells you there who I need to find. Logia farm worker, Toscani farm worker, Delucci farm worker. I've got all the others, so I need to go do those. But I've also just picked up another quest to do. Which is partially completed, which is strange. Mainly because I've probably killed so many goblin stuff. Actually, just give me this quest. I think we'll go and try and finish that off first of all. So let's click the auto run and head on over there. And let's just hope I can remember how to do the combat. It's been a couple of days since I've played. And as you know, this is combo based, so I need to try and remember the combos. We need to learn about goblin watchtowers and goblin cauldrons. Which again, goes back to the knowledge wheel that we were looking at before. So this is obviously something that we haven't completed. So I need to do that. General goods, I think we've already spoken to that guy. I want to speak to him again. And I think, me being level 20, these mobs here should be relatively easy. Because this is like the newbie zone. Alright, get rid of that. Alright, Goblin Towers. Ah, is that one there? Okay. Go on there. Goblin elite soldier. Is he going to attack me? I think he might do. God, I love that skill. It's so nice. Yeah. Okay, still got more to do by the look of it. Kaboom! I've got to kill a certain amount of certain things, like in this case it's towers, and then you learn something about them. Let's get some mana back. And then spend it again. Right. Where's the next one? That one over there, looks like it. Goblin fighter, he'll probably chase me. Let's do a little bit of lightning damage. Okay, we're still not learning enough. Another one there. Oh, get mana back off him. I do love this, the way you... Whoa, hello, he's not died. Have a shiv, there we go. That's not a tower, is it? No. That big thing is there, though, I think. We'll have to get that. How many of these we can kill? A lot. Ooh, ouch. Whoa. Excuse me. Heal there. There's a tower. I know what you need, I just can't resist. Next, another tower there. Let's get that. Jump it. Wow, how many do they need? Right, little pause there. Right, sorry about that, I'm back. I know you won't have noticed because I turned the recording off. Right, let's kill a few of these again. We need cauldrons as well. Which is cauldrons? Is that the one? Is that a cauldron? Ah, that's a cauldron. That's the ice attack. Ooh, what's that? Fence, was it? Oh no, it's the bush. There is a secondary attack to the lightning as well, and I keep missing it for some reason. I'll try that. See if I can get that down pat. While we're messing about like this. I need another cauldron. At least, and more watchtowers. I was sure I got knowledge of this when I was over here killing them during the early quests. Alright, let's try you two. Oh, there we go. Huh. Damn it. All the people taking me stuff. Try this second one there, see if there's anything down there. That's a tower. Partially complete. Learn about goblin cauldrons. Right, okay, so we need the pots then. There's one. There's one. And that is done finally, thank you. Right, oh, hello. Right, now where are we? Do I want to check out these farms? For the people we're missing? Yes, I do. Which farm is that? Svintor Farm? Forest of Plunder. So, are there places I haven't discovered yet? Bartai Farm? Logia Farm? I think we might need to go there. Let's set him off running. Did the okay, that seems to be complete. Ooh, A plus. Very nice. Goblin Watchtower, A plus. Alright, what was I was looking for? People of Eastern Belenos. Toscani, Logia, yes. Angelucci. Okay. Give us some of the info that we need, maybe. Might go and turn this quest in first, I think. We'll get rid of that. Because we're nearly there. I haven't got myself a horse yet. I don't really see the point. I quite enjoy running everywhere. So I get on enough horses.
It takes a special person to recognize the true value of good clothing.
Okay. Oh, she's got another quest, damn it. Craving knowledge. Okay, let's have a toast. What's this? Talking of horses. Use certain items on a fire pit will grant a buff to all party members. Well, let's take that.
Special clothing yields varying benefits, depending on the situation.
She's got no quest for us now. And the ones you can see on this, that's her trade quest there. And we still need to get faction up with. Not that lady, it's another one. Right, let's just head over to that farm again. Where was it? Logia Farm. And off we go. Now you might notice as well that we've got increased our strength significantly. I can't remember what level it was. Was it level 2 or level 3 the last episode? We're now level 7. I've been putting him on to a trade pack on him and having him wander back and forth. with the auto pathing that they have. Health increased to level 2 and breath increased to level 12. So we're not doing too bad, we're getting there. I've not really done much more in the way of the trade skills. The trade has gone up because we've been using the trade packs. That's beginner 5 now. We're still beginner on everything, so I suppose at some point I will have to knuckle down and do some work on those. And what's that? Goblin Watch Tower, Goblin Cauldron, okay. I see there's a question mark which shows we haven't talked to this guy. New knowledge, Vongol. Okay. Delucci Farm. And Toscani Farm. I really don't recognise those names at all. Where are we now? Loggia Farm. Is that a farm there? Ah, Toscani. Right, we'll head there. Whoops. Hit the right button's neck, that does help. New story. Yeah, I really do need to get into this knowledge situation. I've missed most of it. Didn't know it was there when we first started off, so we've got the people. Western Camp, we need to go there. And the Foreigner of Velia, we've got one to find there as well. It makes it interesting, it gives you something. In fact, I mean, there's always something to do in this game. You're never going to be bored, I don't think. Because once you've got all the knowledge of the areas, then you need to work on your trade skills. Get all those up. I've not done a massive amount of fighting on the in the other areas. I mean, we've got all these to do here, over this area, near Heidel. Heidel? That's it, Heidel. I also need to use some points to link up a couple of these areas. Like here, we've got to, getting up to Toscani Farm now. And we've only got one contribution point. And they're shared between all characters. Alright. So a quick word with this guy.
You must have seen a whole lot of nasty imps and wolves on your way.
There's the Nord management on this. What have we got? Corn farming. So that might be worth it for food. We'll see. I'm not going to just spend points willy-nilly now that I know that you need them. We've got a question mark there, whatever that is. I don't know what that is. And the other one, what's the next farm? What's that one? That's Marino Farm. Bartali Farm. Lynch Ranch. Western Guard Camp. We need to go there at some point. Forest of Seclusion. There's something going on there. I don't know what that is. Where's this other farm that we need, though? It's Olivia Coast, don't want that. It was Delucci Farm, wasn't it? I wonder if you check this area here. or this area. Because we don't seem to have done anything around there. Alright, we'll go have a quick wander then, I think. Right, so let's head back out. After we talk to this guy that we're supposed to talk here, which is Novara, is it? Yep, there we go. New knowledge should be. New knowledge. So we need Delucci Farm. And that's those done then. I don't think you can find it unless it's... you can't search for it unless you've actually found it. Right, let's go out this way. Let's see if we can keep our eyes peeled for a farm. And any animals that we haven't got. I've already got those, Belenos bears. I've got foxes. Oh. Why is combat music? Come on. What's that? Grey fox? I think I've got those. Boar? I've got those. Definitely got the boars. Oh, I remember this place, I've been here before. Right, there's no farm here. Ooh, what's that? Hello. 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 Speak to me. right, okay. So we need to head back in that direction, I think. What's that? Oh, what's that? Merino farm. Yeah, I'm gonna head back into that area there. If we can. See if we can find a farm. What is that? Ooh, horsey. Pine tree barrel. Okay. That's a farm building there, but does that belong to the one we just come from? I think it possibly does. Alright, this is going to be, get a bit boring, I think, for you guys, I know. Enter the safe zone. Toscani. Right, so we need to head over this way. Well, we've done tree spirits, done grey boars. Checking our location. How many have headed in the wrong direction again? How am I going to do that? I don't know. Alright, this is the western thingy. Is it? Yeah, Western Guard camp. Alright, so we need to head this way then. Hopefully we can find it, but I'm not too hopeful. I might have to end the episode and then find it. I'll tell you what we'll do, we will definitely at least pause it, and if I find it, we'll come back this episode. Okay, we actually found it. Here I am. Let's get rid of that. Bonus Forest. Delucci Farm, I should say, but it's not doing. Okay. Right, let's talk to Sterney. There we go. Oh, conversation. Failed to spark interest 4 times. No, we're not doing that. What to say now? Accumulated favour of 120. It seems I've been here. Is it just not him I've spoken to? It wasn't showing on the map. Node management. Let's have a look.
Is this your first time on our farm?
Trade. Sunrise herb, ash timber. Alright, don't really need those at the moment, I don't think. Alright, let's have a quick look at knowledge. Alright, it appears we've got all those. So we need to go to the western camp. Got one missing from there. Oh, we've got a quest at the quarry as well, by the look. Hindle Pass. Western Guard Camp. Right, I shall head my way over there. And I will see you next episode, folks. It's not been that interesting, I don't suppose. We've done a little bit of fighting, we've got a little bit of knowledge. I produced one powder flame, okay. Hopefully next episode we'll get a bit deeper. I'll try and get a bit more done around this VLE area and move over to where the mobs are a bit harder. I think that makes life a lot more interesting. Alright folks, don't forget, if you like videos, leave me a like and subscribe. This is Ogre, signing off.